National Film Awards, and we are grateful for your guys' great work, wonderful artistry. Look at this next step, what it means. After this is over, what you're gonna do to get yourself to the next level. What we're doing as artists and as creators, it's actually what we do just by being alive. We're born from nothing, right? We come from nowhere, it seemingly, and then we, you know, we're able to create such amazing things. So there's a structure, there's a pattern, there's a system for success. Create a vision of where you want to be, a crystal clear vision, and make sure that you repeat that vision consistently in your life. And it has to be something that you're passionate about. It's not about your mind. It's not so much about trying to figure out, how do I do it? It's more, I want to do this. I don't know how, but I know I can. Now I'm talking to a bunch of creative, successful, creative, artistic people tonight. So I know you guys know what I'm talking about. You know exactly what I'm talking about, to create something from nothing and to have a vision when no one else believes in it yet. You've really got to think about all the people. I mean, competition is not a good thing to focus on. And I'm more about creativity and collaboration than competition. But when you look at the people that are really doing it at a high level, you'll find that they're pushing at a level that, you know, if you want to reach what they're doing, you're going to have to do what they're doing in terms of their discipline. So there's a lot of things that, you know, I work with my clients on in terms of bringing structure to the creative individual and mixing structure so that you have a structure in place in your life, and then the creativity can actually flow within that, and you can become very successful. But what isn't successful is like to try to basically be just completely creative and have no structure. As much as it might feel like it's your natural way of doing things, I talk to a lot of creative people, so I know it's almost like they don't want to even hear it. Don't tell me what to do, da da da. You know, like, I get it. I don't want to tell people what to do, but there is a system for success. There's a way to be successful in the creative field as well as an entrepreneur. And I really see entrepreneurism and creativity as one. My father has been very successful, and one of his greatest things is that he gets up very early and he writes from 6 a.m. to about noon or 2 p.m. every single day. For 40 years, he has not changed that habit. That was one of the things I had to get used to when we started working together, to learn how to really take this craft and make it a discipline.
Very, very humble. Mahalo to the Honolulu Film Awards, Charles Stewart.
And every single one of them said, and congratulations on your win. Have fun in Hawaii. It's like, it was like a big thing. Thank y'all. Praise God. Thank y'all.
Disappointed in the fact that people were no longer interested in his films, or he couldn't get X, Y, and Z to happen, and he would get into a mindset that was very negative, almost defeatist, like, you know, nobody is reading my screenplay. And I remember when I was a kid watching him go through this, that it was actually his attitude that was creating the problem. It wasn't so much that the problem was a problem, it was that he had an attitude that actually created the problem. And so, this is, when I talk about success, I'm really talking about like longevity, I'm talking about like lasting success. The universe was supposed to deliver me this success, somebody was supposed to come down and give me X, Y, and Z, and it just didn't happen. And so, it got to a point where my life became really off balance, and I was in unhealthy relationships, I was sick once a year, I never really noticed that it was a pattern, where I actually got really sick, and I had to disengage from everything that I was doing. And during that time period, I got very quiet, and it was almost like a prolonged meditation, and I was able to actually hear myself and realize that I had fallen off base, and that who I was when I was a kid, or the person that read all those spiritual things and understood it intellectually, I was not living it. I was not walking my talk. And I was actually giving away my power to something outside of myself. So I switched my mindset from one of victimhood to one of flourishing, because I started to be grateful every single day for just the little things in my life. And out of this place, I started to shift, and I started to change. I started to become the person that I always meant to be, which was somebody that walked my talk. And what I mean by that is that every single day I created success within myself. So it's not so much that we're reaching success out here in the someday, but that every single day we create. And so this change that happened in me allowed me to follow my dreams at a higher level. The acronym is TRUST. And what it means is take responsibility. So taking responsibility for your results, they're yours. Taking responsibility for the past, which means that you get to choose the future. And this is what you guys are doing with your films and with your great work tonight. The next part of it is ritualizing success. Every day creates success. And there's ways to do that. You can start your day with energy and find a way to envision what you want and feel it. And you know, put on music. Visualize what you want to do. Ask yourself, what am I grateful for? What am I grateful for today? What am I grateful for that's coming? Visualize it and create it, and don't give up. When no one believes in you, that's when you continue to believe. Utilizing visualization is, again, about seeing what you want. Just like when you create a story, and then you make that story happen. And this is not just in movies, guys. You can translate your skills to life and find that you can achieve whatever it is you want. The next part is to set smart goals. So make sure that you're setting goals just like you did with your film. Make sure that you're setting goals for your life. And the way that I do this is I have the vision. Wherever it is, I create a vision of where I want to be that makes me happy. I'm making this many films in my life. I'm having this kind of success. This is the people that I have in my life. And then you work backwards. You say, okay, that's a 10-year vision. Now, what do I have to do to be halfway there? That becomes your 5-year. What do I have to do to be halfway to the 5-year? That's your 2-year, 2.5. And you work backwards until you have this year, the next 12 months. Now you know where you're going, because everything is based on the vision. So it's a very powerful thing. And lastly, to have integrity, to do the things you say you're going to do. Very powerful, very powerful. And I just want to let you guys know that you guys can do anything. And I'm really excited to see that you guys have already taken steps in that direction, and that you guys are creators, making your dreams happen, and I want to support you in that. So if you guys are interested in being more part of a community here, I'm going to get in touch with you. I'm going to pass this around. This is my email. If you would like to take me up on a free 45-minute session where we can talk about your goals and how to get you exactly where you want to once you've completed this step, which is a great step today, then I would love to talk to you about that as well. I host the Screenwriters Mastermind Group. So everybody will talk, it's on the phone. We get together with screenwriters, people that are just like you, that have great works in projects in the works, people that are trying to make it. And we have guests that come on the line, like my dad comes on the line. We have Randall Kleiser, who's a director of Grease and Blue Lagoon, and other great screenwriters and directors, producers will come and be guests on these calls. So this is something that if you guys sign up today, I'm going to give you a free 45-minute session with me, and I will give you a month of free Screenwriters Mastermind. You can come in and join us for a month, see what it's like to be a part of a community. And regardless, if you just give me your email, I would love to contact you and just be in touch and hopefully continue to create this community. And thank you for all the things you guys said tonight. It was very powerful. And mahalo.